Your shit is straight. Yeah, your shit is straight. That shit gonna be done soon. Dog, I didn't. Yeah, nigga, you already know, dog. I just did the same shit, dog. Dog, you ever played Duke Nukem 3D? Hey, you got a bubbler or a bowl, bro? Yeah, I need to get a new bubbler, dog. My shit, bro. I broke my shit. It's dirty. That's probably why that nigga gave it to you, dog. That shit overused and everything. Yeah, this nigga like this shit too much, dog. I just gotta roll this shit up in the cancer paper real quick. Groovy. Bro, that's that nigga shit, bro. That's the same shit Torn and Mike be on. They don't be trying to smoke this shit, bro. They be like, I'd rather roll it up. I'd be like, yo, it's straight smoke, straight to the head, nigga. You welling. It's like, bro, this is like going straight to point A to point B. And then this is you deciding you want to take detours, bro. Like, rolling blunts is like taking a detour on your way to get high, bro. Hey, nigga, I ain't trying to take no detour, nigga. I'm trying to get the pure smokery, bro. No scenic route, my nigga. No scenic route. Yeah, of course, that's, yeah, no problem. Licking it up, lickety split, bro. He be on the same shit, I swear, only the niggas be doing that shit, bro. Even Torin was out here, bro. This nigga was fucking soaking up the blunts. And I kept complaining about the shit, and this nigga would be like, bro, I don't give a fuck, you gonna hit that shit anyway. I'm like, no, nigga, pass me my lighter, nigga, and I'm about to fucking roast this shit, because this shit... Nah, I ain't gonna pack my own shit, nigga. I'ma just fucking toast this shit, bro. This nigga, hell no. Damn, I'm good. I hate when that shit be overly toasty. Oh. Nigga. I can, bro. Like, it's cool if it's a little bit, but when y'all niggas be soaking it up, bro, it's unenjoyable, dog. It's almost cringeworthy, dog. Make a nigga want to cringe, like, hell no. Oh, hell no. Bro, you ever played Duke Nukem 3D, like the old classic? Bruh. Yeah, boy. Bitches dancing. Yep. Hey, somebody I knew had that shit on PlayStation 2, though. Yeah, I'm playing like the remake of the classic one. Like it's like Doom. It's like Doom. Yep. Forever. Yeah, this shit's sweet, bro. See you in hell. Yeah, that's why it's so funny, because this nigga be saying funny shit. Yep. He be like, who wants some? He's like, I'm here to kick ass and chew bubble gum. And I'm all out of bubble gum. Or like when you go to the strippers and they're dancing and shit, he'll be like, shake it, baby. Are you going to the bathroom, open up the stall, and you see one of the fucking niggas taking a shit, and you just blast his ass? Just blast this nigga. Or you could go to a toilet and make this nigga take a piss. Oh! Didn't see that coming. Nah, I just, like, when you, I hate games where you, like, you use all your ammo and they automatically make you switch weapons. Because I switched to a rocket launcher and just blew myself up. That shit is counterproductive, though. I like this shit, though, bro. This shit's sweet. At first, it was hard to aim because there was no cursor, but you gotta turn that shit on. Suck it down. This nigga's funny. Groovy. Bro, I seen Tia friends, bro. One of them is bad, bro. I don't know, bro. There wasn't some picture with her, bro, but I can't say too much, dog. But I will ask you later, dog. I will talk to you about it later, though, dog. I will talk to you. Hey, dog. No, it's all good, dog. The coast is clear right now. Yeah! Reveal yourself, old dark one! Nah, it's all good, bro.
Where is it?
Yeah, you gotta stay alert, dog. Nah, see, that's... Nah, nigga. Hella fucking up. God damn it. I hate when they make me switch to the rocket launcher, dog. You guys suck. Yeah, I be broadcasting a lot, bro. I'm trying to get that YouTube money, bro. Niggas be watching my shit. I posted a video of Gears of War, like it was a glitch, and I was using it to hack and boost. Don't have time to play with myself. And, well, the best part about that shit, bro, is that that shit got me like 500 people. Reviews like that. Time to play with myself. Hey, what's good with that nigga Dre, bro? How you been? Motorcycle. Yeah. Yeah, niggas getting whips. That's crazy. Niggas on their shit. He be whipping, bro. True. Hell nah, dog. This nigga feet up. I be wanting to come back, man. Yeah, I know you definitely are. I know you definitely are. Yeah, I'll coach you. But I miss having options, people to hang out with, shit to do, dog. I never have shit to do. Yeah, it's pros and cons, bro. See, the thing is, when you the only nigga driving, that's a huge issue too, because then niggas depend on you for everything. Yeah. Like, niggas can't even cop from you, bro. They can't cop from you with, oh, yeah, like, even though this nigga, he be asking you for stuff, you still end up having to drive. What's her name? Athena? Oh, Melina. What's up, Spikey? Welcome to the stream, bro. I'm out of ammo. Who wants Oh my gosh, shooting these freaking aircrafts are gonna make me waste all my. Yeah, of course. I just talked to her recently. What's up? Yeah. Yeah, it's nothing you can do, dawg. Yeah, bro. I already know how it go, bro. Dang. It wasn't gonna happen, dawg. That was like the Long Point reunion, dawg. It's only so much you can do, dawg. It's only so much you can do. It was a losing situation. Hey, bro, I be in those situations too, dog, and I just have to take those L's sometimes. They don't be like those type of like situations where it be like girls I used to know, but it be like girls that I be seeing out in places, and I just like, dang, dog, like, dang, dog. Go get some. Bro, you ever beat Resident Evil 6? Cool. Oh, for real? It's not on Xbox, I don't think. Bro, it reminds me of this game called Outlast. Well, not Outlast. It reminds me of that playable teaser game. PT. Yeah, I don't have it. I had the demo for Outlast 2. That shit was sweet. Yeah, Outlast is scary as fuck, bro. I want to get that too, though. That shit's sweet. Until it's kind of cheesy. It's like a cheesy scary movie, yeah. But it's okay. It's not bad. It's still dope. Latrindia, Renee, what, I don't know what name she goes by. What's up, Spike and Clear Tower? Actually, I have no idea where Gunpucket is. I actually beat that game though. I'll be uploading the playthrough to my YouTube soon. Right now I'm playing Mad Max 3D World Tour, and then I'm gonna stream some Gears of War with my best friend. And I'm kind of sick, so I probably won't be talking that much. Cool. Shit sucks, dog. That's how you get in there. Shit. Crap. I can't just use a pistol on these guys. I'm gonna have to. There we go, the shotgun's my favorite.
Where is it?
Should be the door.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Toilet right there. Can't get through there. Get that through here. Means I have to. What percentage is it on, bro? Dion. Really?
Damn, I'm looking good. Thank you.
Groovy.
Shake it, baby. Shake it, baby. You wanna dance? You wanna dance?
Oh, it shows me how many secrets are around. I didn't notice that.
Shake it, baby. Shake it, baby. You wanna dance? Shake it, baby.
Hear the music? Crap, if I kill any of the women, it's crazy noises. Oh, it's gonna summon more enemies.
Shake it, baby. You wanna dance? Shake it, baby. You wanna
headshots really count as headshots in this game. I didn't know that. Boy, I got so good at this game, it makes no damn sense. Hey, what the deal? What the deal? What the deal?
Groovy. What a mess.
I never knew that was that. See, I didn't save it last time. I didn't know I could. I would have known that.
Get some.
Holy shit.
Come get some. That's one doomed space marine. Damn it. Much better. Come get some. Mmm.
fecal matter.
What happened, dog?
I should have known those alien bastards booby trapped this cell.
Oh, that sucks, dog. It's my bedtime now, dog. Now I'm wet late, dog. Nigga said bedtime. It's time to go night night. Thanks for joining the stream, everybody. I'm going to be streaming Gears of War 4 pretty much right now, so hope you guys stick around for that.